the three-way traffic signal, and the gas mask, two very different innovations that have saved countless lives. Both were invented by the same man, Garrett Morgan, serial innovator and free market achiever. He was born in 1877, the son of former slaves who settled in Kentucky after the Civil War. Garrett Morgan left home at 14 and spent several years in Cincinnati before he ended up in Cleveland, where he got a job as a custodian at a clothing maker. Morgan often found himself fixing leather bands that snapped on sewing machines. His solution, replacing them with rubber belts that worked better. For his first invention, Morgan got a $150 bonus. Morgan was good at fixing just about anything and good at business. He opened his own sewing machine repair shop, then a tailoring shop, then a store selling eggs and live poultry. Inspired by African-American hair care millionaire C.J. Walker, he came up with a line of hair products and a pressing comb. In 1911, Americans were horrified by the deadly Triangle Shirtwaist Factory fire. That historic tragedy killed 146 people, mainly due to smoke inhalation. Morgan wanted to do something to help future first responders. His answer, a safety hood for firefighters, forerunner of the modern gas mask. Morgan patented his safety hood and founded the National Safety Device Company. The New York City Fire Department used Morgan's safety hoods to rescue passengers from a subway fire. Cleveland police recruited Morgan and his brother Frank to rescue men trapped in a tunnel under Lake Erie after a gas explosion. When his invention won a prestigious award, Morgan had to send a white employee to accept it. But racism did not stop Garrett Morgan. He sold his safety hood to the U.S. military, and they developed the technology into the gas mask used during World War I. One day, he witnessed a collision between an auto and a horse-drawn cart at an intersection. Traffic signals back then only signaled stop or go. Morgan thought that a warning to slow down before stopping would reduce accidents. His solution, the three-way traffic signal, a T-shaped pole whose arms had three positions. He patented the idea and sold it to General Electric for $40,000 in 1923, enough money to purchase 250 acres in Wakeman, Ohio, which he transformed into an African-American country club with a party room and dance hall. These are only a few of Garrett Morgan's achievements. He also founded the Cleveland Call, a newspaper for African-Americans, and he was a noted civic leader. Garrett Morgan died in 1963. He is honored today by schools and scholarships that bear his name. Some people insist that free markets put profits over people. Garrett Morgan showed they're about both. His inventions made people safer, and he was amply rewarded. I'm Steve Forbes.